make. He was always a sickly child. Sick. And weird. You can't punch, my sweet. It's sad, really. Oh, my, our friend.
Hello.
I bet you can punch. Do me and the lady a favor here, would you? And thrash this impudent wretch.
Thrash? No man alive can thrash me.
What was your name, sir?
Arthur.
Arthur could. Easily.
You, maybe, but not me.
I know. Punch us both as hard as you can. You'll break his glass jaw, and I'll be left standing. The knight and the knave.
Good idea. Hit me, then. Dear boy, give the feeble fellow a little tap and watch him crumble. Come on.
You really walloped him. Right. Yikes.
I'm fine. Ooh, look there! I got a proper chin! Not good. Like that toe rag.
Good Lord above!
Doesn't hurt.
Hey, hit me again! Right here!
Right here!
Ooh. Weren't you taught never to hit girls? Punch a man for once! Give me your worst! Here I...
I think he's done for.
Barely even felt it.
Well, there's only one thing for it, then. Hit me in the manhood.
They've come out his ears.
Enough, gentlemen?
Yes, I think so.
Oh, I slipped.
And I hope you killed the leprechaun.
And he's still alive?
Shoot him, please, one of you.
There, there, up you get. We need to get some steak on those wounds.
Madam, gentlemen, good luck to you.
Whatever got into your heads?